Are you interested in buying yourself some Heikaio merch? From Karasuno High Team, to Nakoma High Team, Shiratorizawa Academy Team, and Fukudani Academy Team. Go click the link in my description box now, and get some awesome discounts from 17% up to 71% off. They offer you free shipping as well. So, what are you waiting for? Link in the description.
If you hear wind in the background, it's because I'm outside, but yeah. Hey, Open Sarah here, and I just wanted to say that this video is actually kind of like nostalgic, and it brings back memories for those who are fans of Sonic the Hedgehog and like Mario and stuff. So expect some good background music, and yeah, enjoy my fellow gamers. Bye!
You gonna step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch. Disgusting.
Today. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, what is that?
Happy birthday, bitch.
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday.
Guru named the group chat, Happy Birthday Kitten. Don't you think you should remove Kenma? No, because Kenma would automatically know we're planning something for him. Okay, but he's able to see our chats. I made sure to invite Chibi-chan over to distract Kenma. Oh wow, the rooster is finally using his brain for once. So what are we doing for his birthday? Well, I made sure to invite some special people to celebrate with us. The YouTuber squad entered the chat. What's up, fuckers? Ayo, where's the birthday boy? I wanna say happy birthday to my senpai. Hi, how did y'all get in this group? Guru, did you invite them? No, I didn't. Princess Sarah got us in. I forgot Sarah has the power to do that. Yes, don't underestimate us, YT Kingdomers. So who did Guru invite? Some of Kenma's favorite icons. Okay, let's hope it's not anyone chaotic. Well, I can't guarantee that. Oh my god, Guru, if you crash Kenma's birthday, it'll kill you. I know my kitten more than all of you, don't worry. Yeah, Guru-san knows Kenma best. Thanks, Lice. You, why the fuck is your lice talking? I told you guys Guru's hair was hiding some sort of mutated creature. Nanny the fuck. Wow, excuse me. Oikawa-senpai, please notice me. Yes, hello, Nicole. Nanny the fuck. Who are you? The girl who gonna steal your mans if you don't start treating him right.
And I- Oh!
Period, dog walk him. Yeah, go, Nicole. Snatch your mans. Excuse me. You're excused, love. What's up, hoes? Are we not going to talk about the fact there's a people who looks exactly like Hinata in this group chat? Okay, and what about it? Wanna know how these hands work? Oh, they spicy. Maybe Hinata needs to take notes. Nah, sassy Hinata is scary, brother. Speaking of stealing mans, where's Yamaguchi? Oh no, stay away from my mans. Oh child, no, I don't want him. I want you. Ma'am, he's taken. Yes, by me.
I think the fuck not, you trick ass bitch.
Ho, try again. I am a snatch your mans. Pop off jams. You wanna rumble? Yeah, meet me outside.
Come on, let's go outside.
Go outside for what?
We gonna fight.
Tsuki, are you gonna do anything? Nah, it's entertaining. Why isn't anyone trying to take me? Because you're ugly as fuck. Hey, that's hurtful. Truthful. Ha ha ha. Shut up, you. At Hinata, please get Kenma online. Hinata and Kenma are online. Happy birthday, kitten. Happy birthday, Kenma-senpai. Yeah, happy birthday to you, Kenma. Happy birthday, Kenma. Nekoma wishes you happy birthday wishes. Thanks, you guys. I'm surprised I wasn't removed from the group chat. I thought you guys forgot. Ha, see, I told y'all. Guru-san is so smart. LOL, such a simp. Says the person who calls your crush, senpai. OT, they gonna rumble. Fiso, get the popcorn. Yup on it? No fighting, oh my god. Not on my kitten's birthday. LOL, shut up, your hair looks like bacteria. LMFAO. Jail. LMAO. Ha 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 ha, even your boyfriend agrees. Kitten, why? Shut up, your hair looks like a black void. His hair dead ass looks like a disease. Just in time for Halloween. LMFAO. High school bullies. Okay everyone, that's enough. Kuru did set up this for Kenma's birthday. Thank you, Yaku. Even though his hair looks like the darkest pits of hell. Hey. LMFAO, bye. Kuru-san, what was the surprise you had for Kenma? Well, they should be any minute. Sonic, Amy, Knuckles, Tails, Shadow, Mario, and Luigi entered the group chat. Hey y'all. Hi everyone. You invited gaming characters. We're anime characters, what's the difference? Why are you breaking the fourth wall? Okay, so where's the birthday boy? I had to skip a mission for this, where is he? Wow, Shadow, brighten up a little. Do I look like the person who would smile? Whoa dude, you look cool. Thanks brother. Wait, Guru, Loki looks like you. That's exactly how I convinced him to help with this. Okay, we already have the furry's introduction, now it's time for me and my brothers. Shut up you fat plumber. Hey, don't diss my brother you mutated hedgehog. Hey, don't talk to my boyfriend like that before you get a taste of my hammer. I would rather be a blue hedgehog than have a brother who dead ass looks like egghead. Why you little guys, let's stop fighting please. Kenma just died on the game because of some fat guy's robots. What game is he playing? Sonic Colors. As yes, one of my best colorful vibrant adventures. Oh my goodness, Sonic the Hedgehog. The one and only. And I'm here as well. Nobody cares about you. Shut up you red thing. I am an echidna. Nanny, the fuck is an echidna? It's some Australian thing I think. Can you guys stop addressing me as a thing? Not until you stop acting like you're on your period. You have no place to talk, you emo hedgehog. Yeah, you're always on the edge, you faker. You're the faker, not me. My Sonic is original. Shut up you pink mole rat.
Cause bitch, is you blind?
You want a taste of this hammer as well? No thanks, I don't fight little girls. That's it? It's time for you to reunite with Maria. Who the fuck is Maria? His dead girlfriend. Wasn't Maria like 11? Oh Shadow, you going to jail. And Amy is 12, your point? Oh shit, you're right. LMFAO, behind bars you two go. We're all teenagers, shut the fuck up. Watch it you depressed version of Silver. Don't ever compare me to that wimpy futuristic hedgehog. Silver is online. Silver changed his name to Silver. I thought I heard a broke ho say something. Shut up, you're slow. I might be slow, but guess what I can do? Fly, bitch. Not only that, I got telekinesis, while your emo ass stays on the ground, like the peasant you are. Go back to your cat girlfriend, you faker. At least I get pussy. How about you? You get a gold digging bat with a toxic coochie that's been fucking your friends behind you back, and that's the T-Hun. Oh, he dragged you. Period, love. Silver is offline. Wait, who's fucking Rouge? Wait, you guys are dating.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass. Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn.
I, oh my god. Ha 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 ha. Damn how the tables have turned. Kenma is online. Fuck Dr. Eggman, all my homies hate Dr. Eggman. I know right? Oh my god. SJFNSMCNSNNCSMDNDSN. I, is that Sonic the Hedgehog? Yours truly. Happy birthday, Kenma. Oh my god, Tails. Wait, why is he named Tails? Because he was born with two tails. I nanny the fuck kind of creature has two tails? That's probably why his parents abandoned him. LMFAO. They were like, oh hell no, not my child. Loud thanks, I guess. Don't worry, buddy, it just makes you special. Thanks, Sonic. Anytime, buddy. Anyways, we got you a present from Mobius. Check your front doorstep. Oh my god, thanks you guys. You should really thank your boyfriend. He was the one behind all of this. Yeah, and me and my brother also got you a present. Check your chimney. Why the fuck would you place a present in the fireplace out of all places? Motherfucker really out here trying to be Santa Claus. He looks the part, to be honest. Mario always had a fetish for pipes. On God, he always has his big ass nose stuck in one. Hey, I am right here. Like, we give a fuck. Y'all are big fat bullies. The only thing big and fat is you and your brother's noses. And Bokuto's ass. Facts. Akashi, this ain't about me. I know, but I just love you so much. Hey guys, there's some robot crab outside. Oh my god, why now out of all days? Egghead is at it again, ugh. Don't worry, we'll be there in a quickie. Dr. Eggman entered the chat. Hello everyone. Why the fuck you crashing my kitten's party? Because I'm bored today, so yeah. Guys, it's okay, I can handle this. Oh, and what are you gonna do, birthday boy? Boy, if you don't get your bootleg Mario design to knock a bald head ho shit obese head ass out of here, with your Nacho Libre mustache built body ass bitch.
Oh, he had to do
something. Skin tone, chicken bone, leave me alone head ass.
Oh, he
killed us. Talking to you, Mom.
Coming back. He coming back. Super knuckle, knuckle, belt buckle, banana, truffle head ass.
Oh my, ha ha ha. LMFAO, pop off now. Oh my god, I am crying. I am done, goodbye. Jail. Maximum security. Why you got to drag me in the roast? I feel you, brother. Excuse me. Do you know who you're talking to? Yes, an overweight, bald, middle-aged man who's obsessed with a 15-year-old hedgehog. Sounds like a case to me. Yeah, and your focus on destroying him. The real question is where? Eyes everywhere. Oh my god, his fantasies must be wielded. Hide the first years. Hide yo kids, hide wife. Ayo, we need the police. We got a peta vile here. Hisoka could never LMFAO.
Well, obviously we have a rapist in Linkin Park. He's climbing in your windows. He's snatching your people up, trying to rape them. So y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, because they raping everybody out here.
Yeah, hello, 911?
No, that's not what I meant. I'll destroy all of you.
No, you are so dumb. You are really dumb, for real.
No thank you, that's spreading germs. We're all underage. Dr. Eggman is offline. What happened? I called the police on him. Super sorry, your birthday was a mess. Egghead follows us everywhere we go, so we take full responsibility. Nah, it's okay, this was super fun. Well, it's time for us to head back to Mobius. Bye y'all. Bye everyone. Bye, thanks for coming. Sonic team is offline. I hope you had a great time, kitten. Yes, I did, and thank you, baby. Oh wow, Kenma is showing affection. Kuro, please come over. I need some special time with Kuro-senpai to end the day. Wait, is Hinata still there? No, I'm with Kageyama. I'm at the station telling the police what happened. Okay then, I'm bringing condoms. Yes, Daddy Kuro. Oh wow, he's getting some tonight. I smell wheelchair. Kenma finna give him that Gok Gok Deluxe special. Well, looks like it's time for us to dip. Yeah, bye y'all. Yes, thanks for barging in without an invite. Bitch, I'll erase your whole existence. Bye Kenma-senpai. Bye Kuro-san. Bye Lice. My games. OMG heart emoji SJFNSMFMSM. Kurusan OMG acting symptoms. Okay, that's enough, you simps. Wait, where's Jams? Wasn't her and Yamaguchi having a fight earlier? Wait, oh my god. They're outside fist fighting and Tsuki is trying to separate them. Yes, Jams, drag him. Check that bitch. Nicole, what the fuck? What can I say? I support my fellow K-pop stans. Yamaguchi, Takashima, and I Stole Your Jams are online. Guys, help. He'll fucking kill you, bitch. He'll snatch your tracks off, try me ho. Nanny the fuck.